Let's get started with plan number two.
Yet shall you live, and he that liveth and believeth shall never die.